I'd like to report a crime that hasn't happened yet. Have you seen the movie Back to the Future? Basically, I'm living that movie right now, which is how I know there's gonna be a murder tonight.
Hate time travel movies. They never make any sense.
Happy Halloween.
How about we all stay in and hand out Halloween candy?
No, Mom.
You know how hard this time of year is for us.
Your friends were murdered 35 years ago.
It's not 1987 anymore.
Stay safe, honey. I love you.
What year is it?
1987.
Oh my God.
I know.
The 80s are almost over and I haven't even tried Coke yet. I don't know.
Oh my God.
Mom.
Fuck off and die.
Jesus, Mom. Mamacita. Ay. Ay, ay, ay. Mamacita.
Time for my birthday, bitch.
Creepiest cabin in the middle of fucking nowhere.
What's the big deal?
There's a murderer on the loose,
and you drove us into
the woods.
Oh my God!
What? I forgot to bring vodka.
You have 7.5 hours until you're stuck here forever.
I need to stop all this horror before it happens.
Do the machines kill us all?
No.
They more just rip apart the fabric of our society via dance videos on TikTok.
They use dance against us.
Come on out. The water's warm. Just so you know,
I don't do blowjobs.
You pee out of that thing.
Just think, maybe if she did do blowjobs, she'd still be alive.
Yeah, let's not make that the lesson.
80s weed sucks. This is just dirt. Look at all these twigs.
I could give you a gummy this big that has 100 times more weed than this.